Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to put images inside of a cell in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to create a spreadsheet where you have included the logos of each company like we have here in column B.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So in order to insert an image inside of a cell in Microsoft Excel, first I need to click on the cell like I did right here in B2. And then I can go to Insert, Pictures, and then there is this option for Place in Cell. So once I select that, I can go to this device, and I can navigate to the picture that I would like to insert, and then just click Insert. And I can see that that logo has been inserted within the cell. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So if I click over here and I do the same process where I go to Insert, Picture, and I do Place over cells and then go to this device. If I select the same image, I can see the image is now not in the cell itself, but it's over several cells. So just to show you again, if I go to Apple and go to Insert, Pictures, Place in Cell from this device, I can now put the Apple image in, same for Nvidia, and all of my others. You can also put a link to an image out on the internet, and we go over that and more out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.